Welcome to Cambridge Museum of Technology. Our mission is to enable as many people as possible to explore, enjoy, and learn about Cambridge's industrial heritage. We are located about 1 mile from the centre of Cambridge, on the bank of the River Cam in the old pumping station. The museum was founded 50 years ago in order to preserve the buildings and machinery of the old pumping station and also to preserve evidence of Cambridge's wider industrial heritage for future generations to enjoy. The exhibits in the museum date from the 19th and 20th centuries. We celebrate local industries and technology and the lives and achievements of people who worked in Cambridge industries. Our collections range from these powerful 19th century engines to the fine scientific instruments made in the 20th century. All of the objects on display made a real difference to people's lives. We aim to provide a fascinating experience for local people and also visitors to the city, allowing them to explore an often overlooked part of our local history. As well as looking at the past, we also look to the future. We hope that the site will inspire a new generation of engineers. The museum has now reopened, and you can visit again to explore our industrial heritage.